going to introduce my Aunt Wanda. She is the youngest child of the late Sherman and Estella Graves of Freeman, West Virginia. She is a 1981 cum laude graduate of Bluefield State College with a BS in criminal justice, an AS in law enforcement, and a minor in psychology. She has been employed with the Social Security Administration since 1983 as a technical expert. Wanda is a member of the Bluefield Alumni Chapter of the Delta Sigma Theta Sorority, Inc. She is also a member of the Southern West Virginia Chapter of Lynx, Inc. and worthy matron of the Queen Victoria Chapter Order of Eastern Star, Bramwell, West Virginia.
All right.
Ma Wanda is proudly proclaims that she has been through the storm and the rain, but by God's grace and mercy, she made it. She gives all the glory to God for the things he has done. I introduce to some and present to others my Aunt Wanda, Evangelist.
Amen. Amen. And this is why we've been good this whole afternoon. I'm looking down and I see a blessed people this afternoon. You came in here this morning and you walked in and you were able to talk and
I give honor to my brother and my sister this morning, this afternoon, on their 14th pastoral anniversary. 14 years.